far as I'm concerned, if it's people hating, they can still suck a d- been a drill, bitch, I'm sick. Urban deals with the shit. Real niggas always gonna excel.
Great. Bitch, I'm good, yeah, I'm straight. Hit the wood, it was lace.
High as fuck, flame, great.
Wait for, never mind.
Hey, y'all. So, I literally woke up today and took a few minutes out to do my gratitude, and then I went into editing this video that I'm gonna post for you guys. All in all, I feel good today. Have a few things on the agenda. I might film a tutorial on what I'm gonna do to my hair, but I'm not sure yet. I'm still trying to like get used to like managing short hair. It's different. I don't know what the fuck. I did in my dream last night, but shit, I like my armpits stink, and like I have to shave my armpits because as soon as like hair gets under there, be at peace with all things, even if the entire world condemns or if I left. I was reading my Eternal Sunshine notification, but yeah, I don't know what the fuck I did in my dream, and then I don't remember it, so I guess I didn't need a message, but I just feel really good. I always feel good when the sun's out. I'm just calm right now. It's not like I'm blah. I'm calm because I've been so over the place these last few weeks, this last month, honestly. This is what it feels like to be calm. Because I'm really tired of editing videos today. Like, I don't want to edit anything else, but I'm going to film also today. And then I'm gonna be posting another video tomorrow. I already said it, I'm gonna stick to it. Ain't no going back on that shit, no excuses. So, yeah. Bye, y'all. Hey, y'all, it's been kind of like air drying. I'm gonna put like a little bit of product on right here just to kind of like tame the top, and then I'm just gonna let it go the way it wants to. Just have a little bit of water because I'm not going to use that much. Like a little bit. I got my little oil mixture just to set it when I get done. I have to get some more of this. This right here, this Carefree Curl. It's amazing. And I literally have a drop left of my, it's from my aunts and uncles of Tangles and Beyond.